don't agree with that at all. I don't know where you got that. Maybe to you he was like that, but he wasn't like that to me or here. He was really quiet. Earl was a very quiet, very much to himself, and was rarely spoke out, rarely. And I didn't call on him that much because I knew he was uncomfortable with speaking out. So, you know, that's my first thing. And what was the other part you want to know?